the same God that he says, that he expresses the existence of, is the God that the Christians profess to believe in themselves, and the God that the Jews believe in, one God, the creator of the universe. The Muslims believe in the God that created the universe, and I think the Christians do, and the Jews do. Now, as long as all of them are talking about the creator, the Jews may call him Jehovah, and Christians may have another name for him. Those who are Arabic-speaking refer to him as Allah. Well, we believe in the same God.
Are you not, perhaps, afraid of what might happen to you as a result of making these revelations?
Oh, yes. I probably am a dead man already.